Homebuyers of Gurgaon and Bangalore gathered on Sunday to protest against a dilution of Real Estate Regulatory Authority or RERA rules by states. Homebuyers are demanding that states adopt the rules as notified by the centre and refrain from watering down key provisions of the law, as they believe these rules might end up favouring the builders instead of protecting the homebuyers, thus defeating the purpose of the act. Several states like Haryana, Uttar Pradesh and Karnataka appear to have made changes to the definition of ongoing projects or given some leeway to developers whose projects are nearing completion so that they do not have to comply with the stringent provisions of the Act as laid out in the Centre's law. The Real Estate Regulation and Development Act came into effect on May 1st. Under the law, it is stated that the rules should be notified and regulators should be set up in each state. But so far, only 14 states have notified the rules and 15 of the 36 states and union territories have set up an interim regulator. Madhya Pradesh is the only state who has set up a regulator, which is a regular regulator.
Want no kind of dilution in the RERA rules as put forth by the union government. We want exactly the same or more stringent rules for the state of Karnataka. Most importantly, the ongoing project should be brought under RERA.
Issue is what defines who comes under the ambit of the RERA. Ongoing projects. What are ongoing projects? Why have they been left out? Will it be only projects which will have naya registration? There is no differentiation. There is no clarity on this. This is something we want defined. Because 15-17 saal se jo log lad rahe hain, agar ek OC leke builder ne and those projects go out of the ambit of the RERA, fir to pura fight bekar hai. Pura jo RERA ka lagu hona is just not very, it's not the way we had envisaged.